Welcome to Big Data. My name is Bud Keegan of Digital Chameleon, and I'll be your host on this conversation about the emerging field of big data. Now, this subject has been designed specifically for a non-technology learner. So if you're not a tech head, don't worry. If you are interested in learning how to use big data to help you make decisions about your business or marketing campaigns, or just curious about how big data is changing our lives, you're in the right place. We all have access to big data in our personal lives in a way that's unprecedented. And what we'll try to be doing in this subject is learn about how to untap that power to help us make decisions in our own lives. In this subject, we'll be learning about how big data is being used to remap the future of marketing. We'll be looking at the basic attributes of big data. We'll be looking at the biggest challenges and opportunities that organizations have as they adopt big data into their own strategies. And finally, we'll be looking at how big data is being used from a marketing perspective, specifically through the methodology of media attribution. Simply put, big data is changing everything. And the more familiar you are with it, the more successful you'll be in using it to solve your own problems. I hope you'll join us in this conversation.